1.1 million participated from India in the First World War, and at the height of the Second World War, 2.5 million are estimated to have participated in the war. Their graves are today buried in 60 countries in similar cemeteries to these. In September 1914, Indian soldiers landed in Marseille near France to join the war. They arrived with little idea of the harsh winter conditions of Europe, ill-equipped, with little training, no warm clothes. But yet, they went into the trenches, they fought hand to hand, they faced chemical weapons, and they did all this because of their sense of duty, because of their honor, and because they were fighting with comrades from various parts of the world in this war. India's poet, freedom fighter, and national leader, Sarojini Naidu, who is known as the Nightingale of India, wrote a poem in 1915 remembering those from India who fell in Europe and in various other theaters of war in the First World War. I shall now read it. It is called The Gift of India. Is there aught you need that my hands withhold? Rich gifts of raiment or grain or gold? No, I have flung to the east and to the west priceless treasures thrown from my breast and yielded the sons of my stricken womb to the drumbeats of the duty, the sabers of doom, gathered like pearls in their alien graves. Silent they sleep by the Persian waves, scattered like shells on Egyptian sands. They lie with pale brows and brave broken hands. They are strewn like blossoms mown down by chance on the blood-brown meadows of Flanders and France. Can you measure the grief of the tears I weep, or compass the woe of the watch I keep, or the pride that thrills through my heart's despair, and the hope that comforts the anguish of prayer, and the far, sad, glorious vision I see of the torn red banners of victory, when the terror and the tumult of hate shall cease, and life be refashioned and your love shall offer memorial thanks to the comrades who fought on the dauntless ranks, and you honor the deeds of the dauntless ones. Remember the blood of my martyred sons. Thank you.